So we've been telling you about this snowstorm that's coming here. Wouldn't it be nice just to keep that snow off of our driveways, even better off the streets? One UNL engineering professor has figured out how to do that.
As our Joe Chioda explains, a new type of concrete developed right here in our backyard could soon make life easier and safer for anyone who has to deal with the snow.
You've been working on a project with passion for 10, 15 years, and finally, people recognize the value of this technology.
Not many people have a passion for snow, but UNL professor Dr. Chris Tuan does, at least when it comes to getting rid of it.
We started from scratch in 97, so after all these years.
He's finally found a way to keep it off the ground. Outside this lab at UNO is where the magic happens.
We can go in here.
When powered, this 200-square-foot slab of concrete created by Dr. Tuan heats up and melts ice in a safe way.
When they see the time-lapse video, they were all awed.
This time-lapse was from Omaha's last big snowstorm about a week ago. Notice the slab of conductive concrete compared to the sidewalk right next to it. The 4 inches of snow that day didn't stand a chance.
So it's just high enough to melt the ice and snow.
The power needed, as little as what comes from an outlet in your home. The electricity produced, safe to the touch. The ingredients, 80% concrete and 20% steel fibers and carbon particles.
So you don't have to, you know, spread rose salt or de-icing chemicals.
But getting all of that right didn't come easy. Just ask graduate student Mitchell Kowaleski.
It's also been physically demanding to actually work on this project.
But when it finally worked, Dr. Tuan had a feeling.
Yeah, it was electrifying.
That this was something big.
No pun intended.
I do believe it would change roads in the future.
Right now, the technology isn't feasible to use on interstates and long roads. But intersections, exit ramps, steep hills, and driveways are all possibilities. The FAA is now testing the mixture, and if they're impressed, they will then use it for the tarmac of a major airport to allow gates to be cleared more efficiently during snow delays. Dr. Tuan hopes to one day soon make this technology available to the public. So one day, you may be able to see this happen on your driveway, right outside your home.
And so you can eliminate the potential of personal injury due to slipping and falling. And at the same time, you don't have to shovel snow.
In Omaha, I'm Joe Chioda, WOWT 6 News.
Sounds too good to be true.
He'd be the dream neighbor. Come test your product on my driveway and see how it works.
Well, Dr. Tuan is actually surprised the airlines don't want it for runways, just the tarmacs. But keeping those areas clear of snow would be greatly increasing the decreasing delays and cancellations.
And for more information on exactly how the concrete works, there's a link to an article from UNL on our website, WOWT.com.